rooms. I have 30,000 pieces of outdoor sculpture in a catalog and assessed for trade work. Many of them have already been conserved by trained professionals.
If it was important enough to make it, then I feel our duty as conservators is important enough to conserve it, to preserve it for the next generation. It becomes not only part of our individual heritage, but it becomes our cultural heritage, our community, our larger nation.
Spend a little time doing some research, certainly on materials, materials that you store in your art, materials that you use for the display of your art.
So futuristic. This is so cool. That is so fucking crazy.
Oh, I know.
Huh? Oh, I can't? All right, now.
Just not a woman.
Like, there's some, like, pornography, like, yeah, in the yeah, middle of that movie. Like... That is so crazy. Distract you from all the craziness. By adding a little bit more crazy. I mean, it's so random over there.
Yeah.
You know?
They even have tea in the middle. It's like
it's
Korean
tea, yeah. That's so ingenious, though. Talk about nothing.
We are normal, that's why we are not artists.
It's such a tough.